We are no longer merely suspects. We are also potential victims.